when you go, you better have it all with you. There can't be any second guessing. So much water exploding out there. The sound of the wave detonating. I'll never forget that.
You have to respect the ocean. If not, you get stuck in a really bad situation.
You try and make it all the way up to the very edge. And even then beyond, you're still trying to hang on and make it through.
You just don't make mistakes in waves like that.